Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to add beats in CapCut PC. If you're new to CapCut PC and you don't know how to add beats to your videos, I'm going to show you an easy way to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the CapCut app. Now, click on Create Project to create a new project. Now, import the file that you want to add beats to. For now, I'll choose this video and click on Import. Now, to add it to your timeline, simply you can drag and drop, or also you can click on this little plus icon right here. Now, simply add audio from here. Click on music and you'll have different kind of music for your video, like vlog, travel. You can choose anyone you like. For now, I'll choose this one. Now we can simply shorten this audio clip like this. Now to add beats to it, simply click on the audio and you can see options like mark beats AI. Now, if we click on this option, the beats will be added automatically. But if we choose this option, we'll have to add the marker for the beat manually. For now, I'll go with the automatic way. Choose your beat. And just like this, we can add beats to our video to make editing easy. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.